name is Simon. Lisa. This art, which is called beading, for Christmas, doing different animals, gifts and heads and stuff, stars.
And how long have you guys been here?
5 years, 6 years. More especially for children, you know, it's a lot. It's like a gift for us as well, to them, because these things are expensive. You know, when you do sort of art, you have to like be creative in what you're doing. You know, so it has to start with the brain.
Yeah.
You know, so it all comes in here, from here, from the hearts. Because you won't make it without having the heart for it. So it's something we love as well. We're going to be here till the end of Christmas.